What's up, Exquisite Gang? It's your girl, Jessie Lane. I'm back with Exquisite Things. Today, y'all, I'm not hyped. I'm not, because you want to know why? Because my favorite rapper, Juice WRLD, he passed away. I'm hurt. You know how you feel that hurt, like right here? I listen to his music 24/7, 25/8. Like, I couldn't believe it. I looked on Twitter and I was like, no, I just kept scrolling, and so I went to like the trending, and there it was. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD. I was like, I went on his Instagram and I looked at his pictures, and they was like, rest in peace, Juice. I'm gonna be reacting to his song Legends. I ain't gonna front, I already heard this song plenty of times, but people wanted me to do it, and it was like, oh, did you hear this? Did you hear that? I'm like, okay, I'm gonna react to it. I guess y'all don't worry about it. So, as we know, the Juice WRLD, he passed away 6 days after his birthday. His mama, I know she gotta be feeling bad, because she, like, right around Christmas time almost, just celebrated his birthday. Now this happened, like, this is tragic. Before we get into this video, I'm gonna need you guys to hit that like button and hit that subscribe button so you can join the family, join the squad, and let's get into this reaction video. Hold up. Okay. You good. That part right there. What's the 27 club? We ain't making it past 21. Like that. I felt that. He just turned 21. He didn't even get to live out his whole entire, like, 21 years. Like, he just literally turned 21. And I just turned 27, so that's like, I can relate to that, Juice. It's like he knew, he put it in his song, and he died the same day as John Lennon, December 8th. He was throwing hints out there and nobody caught it. Only certain people caught that. People know when it's their time to go. They feel it. Don't. Let's get back into it. Wait a minute. So, people said, oh, Juice WRLD a legend. He gonna be a legend. Oh, yeah, he a legend, but he didn't never, ever want that title. Because he said they always die out. Hint, Tupac, Michael Jackson, Aaliyah, James Brown, Luther Vandross, Bob Marley. Look what they are now. X. Change the world, maybe this is some diamonds and pearls. I just say I have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty, the eeriness, the silence. It's like he knew, just like Tupac knew he was gonna go. He knew it. He felt it. You could feel it. It's time. Like, let me throw out these hints, and I'm gonna leave it there. When I heard that, I just was. That's all I was doing the whole time. My brother was like, "What's wrong with you?" Like, I could talk for like 5 to 10 minutes. I was like, "No, this can't be real." Like, he was here on his birthday. 6 days later, it's over. Like, he was just so young. Just like X was young, Lil Peep was young, Aaliyah was young. All of them in their 20s. And he was just doing so good. He said he wanted to change the world, and he did. He did that before he left, so we gotta celebrate that. Like, I know a lot of people, they was like, "Oh, Juice WRLD, I love Juice WRLD." I'm like, "You do? Okay. We friends. Can we be best friends?" Like, you know how a person gone, you can't believe they gone? Like, no. I know he gonna get on Twitter and post. I know he gonna get on Instagram and post something in store. He was like at the peak of his career. I discovered Juice WRLD last year by his song Lucid Dreams. And then I'm like, you know what? Let me look him up on Spotify. Y'all know I mess with Spotify. Let me go Spotify, type in Juice WRLD. I discovered his album, Goodbye and Good Riddance. From then on, I just been a fan. I'm like, whenever he come to Memphis, yo girl, y'all know I gotta get me a ticket to go to his concert. But now this all crashed and burned. I ain't gonna rant about it. But rest in peace, Juice. I'm not gonna dwell on it. So, y'all, I can relate. When Juice WRLD said he's a loner, he forever a loner. He got people he associate with, but he don't got no friends. I can relate. I'm a loner. I'm always by myself. Like, people be like, "Oh, why don't you go out with your friends or call your friends to come over and chill with you?" I'm like, no. I can't do it. So I can really relate to Juice WRLD. Like, the man, he did his job. Job well done. I really hope they give us some unreleased music and videos that he had for us. I really want to see that happen. Juice, like, continued legacy. Also, you guys, he was from Chicago. He was born in Chicago, and he died in Chicago. That's crazy. You just never know when you're gonna go. Don't know how either. This in this reaction video, I'm not gonna make this video extra long and dragged out. So I'm gonna need you guys to hit that like button, smash that subscribe button so you can join the gang, join the squad. And also, hit that bell button so you can get every time your girl, me, drop some bangers, some sweet heat, some spicy heat, extreme heat, and I'll be back with more reaction videos. Peace.